Hello guys, today we are in Manhattan Beach. Let's take a look and give me market updates. What's happening here? It's commercial area, restaurants, and there is residential houses, but prices are still expensive. Why? Because first of all, we have moratorium for eviction and moratorium for foreclosures. That's why they are prohibited for all reasons. It doesn't matter. For example, if people don't pay for rent or for their mortgage, you can take it off. You can't evict them. That's why prices are still high. So let's see. Let's take a look. What's happening? This is Manhattan Beach. By the way, it's the first beach that I visited in the USA, in America. Let's see. And I saw a lot of auctions, but all auctions are postponed because of this COVID. So nice houses. Very beautiful. I like the view. Very nice. Unfortunately, it's a little bit windy, chilly, nobody swims, no bicycle, dogs, motorcycle. Why not dogs? probably dangerous. Let's see, it's 7 p.m., but still a lot of people. So let's go back and discuss about market. Market is still high and still stable because I told you about this moratorium. And people got a lot of cash, especially big banks, big corporations. That's why they have money and they buy investment properties. Buy this. A lot of money, a lot of cash will support the market. The market is still in high demand and price is still high. You can take a look. But beautiful houses. I wish to the house. But all houses cost minimum 3.5 million. And up. Even town houses in this area.
And you know what? It's cold. My nose keeps my nose warm. Mm-hmm.
So, but the ocean is usually cold. Let me show you again. Initial houses in that area, Manhattan Beach, and it was 3-bedroom, 2-bathroom, and the price was 3.5 million. And multiple offers. No credit for repairs, nothing. Because of location. Because everybody knows in real estate location already is peninsula, sorry. So sorry, peninsula and beach cities. Interesting. So let's go. Some people are brave, they can swim. Take a look, kids, especially kids.
Yes, no kids.
But for me it's too cold. And I think prices will be still stable, will be high, because high demand, but nobody knows what can happen in the future. That's why maybe it's a good time to buy to buy properties that make sense. For example, if your rent is high, you pay 3,000 and more. Of course, it's better to pay more each. But if your rent is very cheap, makes sense to rent a little bit and then to buy. So we need to go. So Manhattan Beach, and I show houses here because right now instead of open houses we do personal showings. That's why if you'd like to schedule personal showings, let me know. And for people who have houses and who want to sell, right now of course it's the best time to sell. Why? Oh, take a look at this plane. Why it's a good time to sell? Because prices are on highs. You will get the maximum money for your house. That's why it's a good time to sell as well. Okay? So, again, this is Manhattan Beach. And subscribe to my daily market updates. Because right now, not enough inventory on market, but still huge demand because people understand it's better to pay mortgage than to pay rent. Because because anyway you pay mortgage. If you rent, you pay your landlord's mortgage. If you buy, you pay your mortgage. And take a look at this plane. Wow, take a look at this plane. How does it go? Straight, directly, straight. And SpaceX is here, yes? Office. Where is SpaceX here? In El Segundo?
It could be.
Huh? No? Yes, of course, El Segundo. So, if you have any questions, let me know. Put in comments. Okay? If you're interested in real estate, buying, selling, investing, rating, let me know. Subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much, guys.